My favorite German juicer, I know that you are online. Come and find me. I challenge you. Or I will find you. Challenge you. Oh, Target is in battle. AKA, he's afraid. I'd be afraid too. I'm sorry, let me take off these giant headphones here. I'm sorry, what was that? Can't. Okay, yeah. Sure. Whenever you decide to man up and face the great power known as Corey, I will be here. Excuse eggs. Don't worry. Your mug's not in the shot anymore. Set dressing is tip-top shape right now, so you're clear. Don't, what do you do? Don't, what's going on? You gonna spit out your coffee? Don't waste your Joe. Don't waste the Joe. Oh man, this is so different now that I've been playing the new version. Let me check out my workshop here. Yeah. I got this chicken right here. Need to recycle some things. Because I don't need them. The helmet that I was trying to upgrade? Not the time warp. Let me go back to my champions. Add a little something, something. Oh, sweet. Very nice. There it is, right there. Gotta move it over this way. Yeah, there you go. So it's that little thing right there. That was totally not even pointing. Don't be giving away our secrets to success. What's wrong with you? All right, let me see here. Something I was going to do to a specific champion. Oh, I need to get rid of this poison. Fighters. People who duel. People who have issues with keeping the peace. Is that better? Alright. Well, thank you so much for joining us again. It's mightiest of all the mayhemist Monday, where we showcase our little game. Available on the iOS, Android market, Amazon, Kindle, all that for free. Downloadable for free. Everything in the game is attainable for free. Look who decided to show up today. Well, if it isn't LaBro. What's up, gaming? Glad you could join us. I just challenged you, but you were clearly in battle. Excuse me, my favorite German juicer. I have a battle to take part of. One blob room. Hopefully, your venture out from school last week was A-okay. You learned something. It's always good. At least here in America, it's always good out of the classroom. Who cares about learning? This stuff is so overrated. You don't need it. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Learning is good. Of course, and everybody is all hidden away. Hey, though, got to show your true colors at some point. What's up, Cinder? I know, right? Let's see here. See, he's got everybody under cloak. Triforce, how's it going? 2016. Every time I do your name, I gotta go, Triforce. 2016. 2016. So he's got everybody hidden right now, and as you can see, the status effect was stealth. But the way to combat that is if you have an AoE attack, bam! That's what I am talking about. He still has first strike, which if I had my stone warlock, I'd be able to get rid of all of that. Let's see. How's that? Did that do anything? Oh man, see, he's got hammers on everybody, so they're really, oh great. Just flipping great. Oh, so strong. He's so strong because he's got these hammer time with him. Look at there. Oh, jeez, the flipping wheeze. Get a double. What? Oh, man. Alright, I got to see here. Somebody's got to go down. It is what it is. If I can last one more round, I might be able to pull a rabbit. Yeah, I know, right? Ah! Wow. I just got owned on national interwebs here. I don't like it. That's okay. You go ahead and shake your little tail feathers. Tail fur. Rabbit wolf. Yes, I know, gaming. I know that was a fast one. I understand. I got handled. Alright, I got to redeem myself. Holy smokes, Lob of the Row. I turned it down a little bit. I have digits. I have digits. I did see that one coming. Yeah, I'd be really impressed too, dadgummit, if I wasn't on the losing streak. I said dadgummit. Is that really a bad? Okay. I've already been defeated in record timing. I think I might have something that will combat his super strong hammer time. But, alas, we shall see if this works. And let's go ahead and do this. Wow. Yes, that is like Lob of the Row. If you see him on the line, he's super friendly, he's a great guy. And of course he switches up his team. Heck, blasted. But I guarantee you the one that's hidden is definitely Bandit Girl. I promise you that much. Definitely Bandito Girl. Alright, slice your dicer. He's got Fat Rat, which has a provoke move. That's it right there. And he's got a lot of amp going on. Which is understandable. That's okay, I don't mind attacking you. Bam, give me some more AP. Okay, so like I said, he's got a couple of amps on there. Amps will grant an additional attack point. Which attack points are the number on the left hand side here. You gotta have those to initiate attacks in this game. So what's happening there, you'll see the plus one pop up there. He's getting additional attack points because you're only supposed to technically get one attack point for every round that goes by. So this is pretty devastating. But I got something for him, buddy. Got something for you. Ouchie. Ow! Did I fly already? Okay. I see how it is, brother. Slicer, dicer. Ah, I wish that was enough. So one more round. Go ahead, kill me. A little bit of luck, I might come back in 3 rounds. Patience is clearly not your virtue. Alright, so as you can see, my little hand of fate there is kicking in.
Enter.
There we go. I'm wheeling and dealing. I'm disrupting everybody. Lobro just literally beat me in about 20 seconds. Well, the whole match.
I wouldn't expect anything less from him. He's both a gentleman and a wonderful player.
I'm sorry. Are you just, you kissing the behinds today? Is that what you're doing?
Man.
Just kissing the behinds today, huh?
My goodness.
I'm keeping it PG, all right? I don't need this in this tight room here.
What don't you need exactly?
I don't need your antics. Ow! Just kill me.
Speaking of antics.
Wow. This is, he's really, manifested himself in this game to the point where he's almost untouchable. Almost untouchable. I gotta pay the man.
What it usually comes down to is one person is smarter than the other.
I don't like where you're going with that.
So
100.
So we'll see in a little while who's smarter between the two of us.
Did you actually log into the game yet?
Yes, I'm waiting.
There's a bug because it's not showing you or Lobro.
Yeah, I've got it on. I've made it a list over the weekend. I put it on a list that the friends on and offline notifications aren't working. Status.
It's on the list.
It's a pretty short list too for the update. Right now we're just waiting for we're waiting on the translations to come back. So.
Ouch, man.
Pony Express is how we sent out.
So if I oh, Lobro. So I can't even. You're gonna have to initiate the match request to me because I don't see you.
You talking to me?
Yeah, I'm talking to you.
You talking to me?
I'm talking to you. Is you listening?
You talking to the Oracle?
Cause guess what? I'm talking to you.
You talking to the Oracle?
Oracle's not even here right now. It's not online right now.
I wouldn't mess with the Oracle today. I'm just saying. I said I wouldn't mess with you today.
She's feeling feisty. Is she going to stone cold stun somebody?
Stone cold stunner.
And that's the bottom line, cause stone cold said so.
Corey, tell me one of the fighters that you're using. Just one.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'll tell you one of mine if you tell me one of yours.
I'm using the bat, known as Desmodus, Disruptor of All.
I'm using Bandagirl.
Item based. You using Bandito Girl?
Yes.
I feel as though that's a fib if I've ever heard one.
Of course it's not. I always use Bandagirl. Let me guess.
Please don't. Not unless it's an educated one.
A meteor battle boost? Is that what you're bringing?
It's going to be a meaty meteor. You bet your by golly wow.
It's meatier than your meteor.
My meteor is the meatiest. So how do you want to hear that?
A giant meatball through space.
Did we remove the
meatballs in space?
The Might and Mayhem guide on the PlayStation Store?
Yes, I went and turned them all off.
You son of a Toledo.
How dare I?
How dare you? Yes, you are very hip to the game, Mr. Gaming Soft Press. It has been removed because it is going under some refinements. Some further refinements to make it a more dignified guide. Do you understand what I'm telling you? I said. Oh, great. Chicken time.
Yeah,
you can go ahead and freeze, buddy.
Chicken time ruined.
That's right. You thought you were going to kill me, huh?
Your freeze ruined my chicken time.
You thought you were going to kill me.
I got nothing to do but end my turn.
I love how my freeze didn't work at all on Lob Row.
This is a great, like, this is a moment where I wish that my argument to put a cleanse on the sorcerer had fought a little harder for that, because they said he's already overpowered.
So. Who's overpowered? The chicken?
No, sorcerer.
What?
I wanted to put
hogwash.
I wanted to put a cleanse on the sorcerer, and they said he's already strong enough. I just think the game could use more cleanses, you know?
A nice cleansing, man.
Your turn, are we frozen here?
No, I just had a reply to a chat. Patience, my friend.
How dare you?
Your death is slowly upon us. Do not worry. It's coming.
Am I not an opponent worthy of your attention?
You're not worthy!
First, no.
Not today, my little chickadee. And you can't heal yourself.
My goodness, who has this freeze on them?
All of them. All of them.
Oh, your cat doesn't.
They all have freezes. So take that.
Another chicken gone to waste.
Slicer, dicer. Boom, bang, boom, pow. Yeah, that's right. It's going to cost you just a little bit more to use any of your sorcerer's effects. Sorcerer being that guy right there. That's the guy. He's the guy.
Wow, you put a slow on him. How dare you?
Oh. There the eye. Quickly now, before the fog grows in, tell me that. Do you like? Oh, time warp. Guess what? I don't even care. Hiya!
Undo it.
Ouch! You jerk! Total jerk.
That's how
mode.
I laugh now. You like it?
Are you part snake?
I'm trying it out. You guys don't like that?
Go ahead and do that. Time warp. Yeah, I got time warp too, buddy. I'm getting twice as much health.
Maybe, yeah, I don't know. Now there's a person that laughs like that. That's me. You didn't see that coming, did you, Corey?
This guy. That's why I shouldn't have told you about my bat.
Jerk. Come on, crit.
No.
And just so you know, your AoE attacks mean nothing to two of the guys on the far right. Actually, it might be the far left if you're looking at it.
Come on.
That's right. Still alive.
What a waste.
Oh, gosh.
What a waste.
Holy pork rinds. Okay.
That's pretty good, though.
I can do that as well.
Whoa, we brought the same battle boost in.
Yeah, because you're probably staring at my screen and cheating.
Jinx. You owe me a Coke.
I owe you a swift kick in your hiney. All right. Let's do... Even though it's not going to do anything. Bam. Come on, I need some health.
Oracle,
I need some health. Give me some health. Here it comes. Here comes the health. Thank you very much. Good looking out, kid. Good looking out. That your arrows mean nothing to me. They mean nothing.
Is this
zero? Zilch. Nada.
Okay. I'm so used to the Bandit Girl putting Indra on. She doesn't anymore. It's not a very good chance on this.
What is it, 50?
It's exposed now. But
ooh, 25%? That was your loss.
Oh, yeah.
Evade. Hey. Come on, evade. One time. There we go.
What do you think of this sound?
That sounds very bad. I feel as though I can go ahead and finish her off.
That's like when the Flintstones are running away. Doing sound
really?
Effects now.
345.
He's being mean today.
Yeah, I like it. I like it a lot.
Bobby Tox.
Keep on, Bobby Tox. Keep on.
Just long enough to throw an insult in and walk away.
Go ahead and marinate on that for a minute. Ooh, you thought you had me. Nope, you don't.
I haven't been taking this very seriously. I'm not making excuses, but I just been distracted.
Oh, please. Give me some health. Bam.
All comes down to you, Archer.
Your Archer has nothing. It's a good thing you got enough AP to use him. Here it comes. And there it goes. Oh gosh, that sounds really... Listen, if you can do that, I should be able to enforce my FJT.
What?
Hashtag. I'm just saying. Oh, I just grabbed the shovel and resurrected it. Bing, doom. How was that? Do you deserve 50 gems on that one? No, you don't. Because you didn't win.
You owe me like $5 worth of gems.
I owe you zero zilch nada.
All right. You ready for round two, or you got somebody else waiting for me?
That's weird, because it shows that you're online in the Alliance mode. But in the global chat, because we're a worldwide company, you are nowhere to be found. Let's see here. No, I could definitely beat you again. It's all good. Let's see, what do I want to bring in here? I got so many of these battle boosts, I need to use them. Yes. That's a great one to use. I'll go ahead and switch up these characters because I don't want you getting too hip to my game.
Have you looked in the Oracle eyes today, Corey?
I can't do that.
I don't know.
And yes. Ready, Freddy. I mean, Holy Toledo.
That's Corey's nickname for me sometimes is Freddy.
Freddy! Freddy got fingered. This is a horrible movie.
Yeah, it's a horrible movie.
Really bad movie.
I don't have any meteors.
Doesn't matter, they're not the most meatiest of all meteors anyway.
Well, I think I'll just use a dispel.
Come on.
I did. I built a wall, so it's a little like it's for my own safety.
You built a wall?
Built a wall.
The Great Wall
of Toledo.
If you
look back, you'll see. Look, I built a wall so the Oracle can't peer into my soul anymore.
I'm pretty sure that wall is easily breakable.
Why didn't I get a first strike on my sorcerer?
Because I dispelled it. Maybe if you were paying attention instead of building walls.
Sorry, I think you and the Oracle are conspiring against me.
Bum, 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 bum. No, my auger has a 75% chance to remove all positive status effects. So take that. Oh, let's see here. What am I going to do?
That's something I wanted to talk about. I spent...
Bum, 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 bum.
Corey, I spent a lot of time playing the new version of Might that we're going to release soon, hopefully.
So did I.
And I really, really believe that Augur is overpowered.
No, he's not overpowered.
How do you know it's not a girl?
Because it says it in the description.
Oracle fixed it.
Nom 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 nom. Oh,
seriously though, that wall is...
That wall is perfect. It makes you makes you have to think, okay? You gotta think about these things. Do you want to really go in and attack somebody that has that wall, or do you want to go in and attack somebody else?
I don't think it should ever exceed 100% damage back to you, you know? That seems wrong.
Well, it's not 100% damage, it's only
60%. That's like 150%, it's a lot more than that.
The new one is 150%?
At least, yeah. It says 60%, but that's...
60% is good. 150% does sound a little OP.
It's about 150% is what it was doing to me, at least, over the weekend. And that's in the campaign.
You're in the campaign. The campaign of Stun! Boom, boom, bang.
Watch that chicken go.
And I'm going to force you to attack me. And you're looking how tiny you are.
Look how cute she is.
He's so tiny. You're already a little person. Now you're like a itty bitty little person.
She's so cute.
She's so dead.
Yeah, she's dead.
She is so dead. And like...
Man, look at that. Triple expose across the board. And I have a chicken. Well, you have a chicken.
But
I'm about to kill that chicken.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, yes.
Nope.
Oh, no.
It's gonna be okay, buddy.
What is it with the archer? Just not. He's not on his game today.
He's probably been drinking.
He's tipsy.
Bam, just keep me some more health. Boom! Speed boost. Poison. Yeah.
The new icons in the updater, they look a lot better, too.
Icons for the fighters?
Yeah, for the characters and the abilities. I was able to talk our wonderful programming team into allowing a few more pixels for the icons.
I hope there's going to be enough pixels to go around for these renders of the castles that I'm doing, because they look awesome. It looks so much better than what you guys were planning on doing.
I actually got to I think the castles, like, in the beginning are okay. It's when you get to those later castles, it really starts to look weird.
You can go ahead and say bad. They just look bad.
Yeah, they look bad.
Okay, and that's why I'm here. To make everything look better. Oh, yeah. You like that 60% right back at you? Right back at you.
Not as bad as the 150, at least.
The 150 does seem a little bit too overboard.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah, we're really excited about this update for Might and Mayhem. It should be the one update to rule them all, one could say.
It's a long time coming for this game, too. It's been a labor of love, this game.
Oh, that's gotta...
Love and hate, misery and happiness and...
All wrapped into one.
Friendship, heartbreak. It's like a Lifetime movie, this game. The production of it, I mean, not the actual game. It's been a journey.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to your battle boost.
Hold on to that feeling, Oracle.
Just hold on to it. Don't ever let it go.
Wait. Oh, is this... I gotta stay behind my wall here. Whoa, how do I have a medic suddenly? Thank you for the medic, Corey.
Oh, don't worry. You're gonna need it. You're gonna need it. Go ahead! Snack in!
Rocks here.
What? Dropping a giant meaty meatball meteor on me? But guess who's back? Oh, buddy.
I better take my shot at him while I can.
Yeah, you better. Nanny boo boo.
Stick my head in the doo doo.
Yes, yes, you can. You can go right ahead. Oh, gosh, he's coming back? No way, Jose.
There you
go. Gotta get rid of this guy. Boom! And we're gonna do a little bit of this. Slicer, dicer. Who you get to turn into? Ooh, the Phoenix. Be real helpful to have Inigo's passive abilities if you were gonna last longer than the next two rounds, but I don't see that happening. And again, I might want to point out the Jester's Cape should transform people into lesser than the highest evolutions.
How dare you?
That's my little two cents.
How dare you?
Like, it doesn't...
Just note, everybody, if you don't have any charges on your Phoenix, he's not gonna do any damage. Keep that in mind.
But the one thing that is good about that is if you do the AoE attack, you have the possibility of gaining a charge. You used to not be able to do that.
Well, that only matters if you have Time Warp or something.
And guess what character I have that happens to have a Time Warp?
Could you just go ahead and end this battle?
Oh, sure, yeah. Sorry about that. Let me go ahead and pay attention here. How do I want to kill you? Let's do this little number.
That's a good one.
Oh yeah, rarely do I get to see his end animation, so... What happens? Nothing?
That's quite
Fish!
A that's quite a dance. That the...
Oh, you like that?
Yeah.
You should see it from the backside, it's pretty amazing. Just saying.
I thought
the Skull of Uzra had...
He just opens it up right there, doesn't he? That's
just let it all hang out!
He is just completely naked.
Just a birthday suit, and that's about it. I thought the Skull of Vuzra had an ending animation, but clearly it's another bug.
That's not a bug.
That is
That's
definitely a bug.
No.
Yes, because the other skull, he goes down into the ground.
Oh yeah, he does, and his helmet stays on the ground.
That's right. Yeah, that's right.
Clever.
That is right.
Wait, that's his death, isn't it? That's his death animation you're thinking of.
No.
We gonna do this again, or?
I don't know. You got somewhere important
you
need
satiated?
To go?
What?
You got somewhere important you gotta go randomly?
Yeah, there's something I need to do.
If anybody else wants to challenge me, clearly Holy Toledo is lacking in that department. Feel free.
We can go again if you want. I don't actually want to do what it is I have to do.
You know what? Lessons are free today, so.
Yes, please. I'll have another.
Might I suggest you switch up your crew? Maybe you should let them go.
No, I think it's just a matter of whether I try or not.
Or it could be just because I'm that great. Except for when I go up against Lobro, of course. Golly, that guy just smashed me.
I'll take the gloves off this time and make it interesting.
Oh snap, he's taking the gloves off. Better watch it. Taking the gloves off. Yes. And, yes. And, yes.
Thank you. Oh, now you're just toying with me, Corey.
You know what I'm curious? I already have a first strike. But I wonder what would happen if I take your first strike. You want to find out? Let's find out. So, do I get another first strike back? Why, yes, I do. Good answer. Good answer. Yeah. Come on down.
Back on mic now, Corey.
What? Did you step away?
Nothing.
Did you have to go and leave?
You did.
Did you make like a tree?
Bless my heart.
God bless your heart, little baby.
Oh, bless my heart.
Oh, bless his heart. He's special. He's just a special one.
Oh, bless his heart. He just can't help.
He can't help himself. He's just a little special old somebody. Doop doop ba da do boom 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 boom.
That's my favorite character in the whole game.
Well, but sometimes, you know, and that's the good thing about this update. Word to the wise from the wisest of all wisers. That being the bud. You will
definitely look at that. Two shrouds in a row. Congratulations to
me. You know what I gotta say about
that? Lucky.
Oh! Look at what just happened. You're all dead. You're all
triple
dead.
Doom.
You're all flipping
goodness.
Out of here.
It's too bad I brought this.
You know what? I'm not even going to do anything. What just happened? You jerk. Of course. Oh, that felt so great.
And an arrow to the face.
Whatever. Now, here's
that
another
was good.
Question.
That was good. I'm sorry. I should have let you enjoy that for a round before I did that. But
here's a question I have.
What?
Can I steal
We
your
should
immunity?
Explain what just happened.
So
stop for a second, because that was
I got 14 seconds to
like
explain.
Like six things just happened right there that we understand.
Oblivion basically has a 35% chance to doom a character within 5 rounds. He just uses Immunize to get rid of that. So that kind of sucks.
You're
gonna
steal his Immunize.
I just stole the immunization, and my Mythic Goblin here is very, very potent on the healing. 1,000 health.
And it should be explained, too, that Doom will kill a character automatically after 6 rounds.
Yes. Faceless Knight has the same thing, which I think his is 5
rounds.
Rounds?
I think
yeah.
This one is 5 rounds. Never mind. It's 5 rounds.
So, that's the Doom effect. It doesn't happen that often. This is probably only the second time that I've seen a triple Doom effect take into place.
Yeah, I've never seen that before. That's the first time I've ever seen
but
that.
But it's pretty awesome until somebody like Holy Toledo decides to bring an immunization battle boost to the fight. It's okay, though, because guess who is not feeling any of your negativity?
Ugh.
That would be my Carrion, who's one of the newer characters that we've instituted in, I think it was probably 2 updates ago.
You say Carrion like it's like the luggage you take on a plane. It's not Carrion, it's Carrion.
Carrion.
Nope, that's not it.
Carrion.
Try it again.
Carrion.
I picked up some carrion on the side of the road and had a meal.
Oh, it was so delicious.
I took my carrion on and they charged me an extra 50.
It was quite delicious, this carrion.
Unless you took like a turkey with you on that you found on the side of the road on a plane. As an extra bag, like in your extra bag, I guess.
Oh, why'd I do that?
Then they'd be the same thing. It'd be a carrion. I need to go back by my wall.
The wall of solitude.
Wall of safety is what it is.
You just can't kill my carrion.
I can't carrion. All right.
Boom.
Let's see. What does boom, he boom. Have? He has that. Let's do it. Why not? I'm addicted to the foul rattle.
Flipping turkey.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness, Corey. What? Your pocket's full of four-leaf clovers? What's going on? This is ridiculous.
You can't hit my chicken now, can you?
Come on, Time Warp. Oh my goodness. Did you see all that poison?
Yeah, I done tripled up on the poison.
311 damage per round for 2 more rounds.
And it's about to get worse. So, just as much as you can damage the chicken, you can just as much heal the chicken. So let's go ahead and do that, shall we? Seymour! Feed me. Oh, you used the battle boost, didn't you?
I guess I'll go ahead and use mine as well.
The airlines probably have a rule against carry-on.
Probably smells bad.
Yeah.
Unless you put it in the belly of the plane.
It'd be carry-on, I guess. That wouldn't be considered carry-on. That'd be checking. That's true.
It'd be chicken carry-on. Chicken carry-on.
You could check your carry-on, yes. I'd like to check my carry-on, please. You sure you don't want to carry on your carry-on, sir? I'd like to check my carry-on. Thank you.
Take some more poison, will ya? Oh, golly, all that poison.
I don't know how you're getting so lucky today. Seriously, I have to follow you home.
That's scary. That's really creepy.
I mean, good things are about to happen if you follow Carrie. If you follow Corey around. All right, that's close.
Just pulling out four-leaf clovers and rabbit foots. That's what I do.
Finally.
Whack.
My
and
goodness.
I didn't get my flipping... Ugh.
And that took forever.
Robot embryo. Oh, it's too bad you can't use your bandit girl. Come on, give me a nice boost of health. That's got to be over 1,000. There we go. And you get this health as well. Now, who wants to take some more poison? You've got your sorcerer doing 311 over the next two rounds. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Now, ooh, 376. Good night. That's a lot of poison.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and give the bandit girl some. How much is
yeah,
she's gonna?
A little more.
468 poison.
Don't want her to feel left out.
Oh, by all means, no. We're gonna take it to the next level.
468.
468.
Four rounds. That's,
oh wait,
that's
we're not
over
done.
1800.
We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Go ahead, Seymour. Handle out some more poison. I want you to die slowly.
This is like the good old days of poison stack.
I want you to suffer. How are you still alive?
I don't know.
Destroy him!
Seymour is OP.
Oh, get out of here. I don't want to hear that mess.
He's a giant plant. How could you miss him?
Feed me. Feed me, Seymour.
That's another thing I tried to convince the program about. Are you going to sing or listen to me?
All right, go ahead. Feed me.
Oh my goodness, that's ridiculous.
Feed me.
This is quite a poison team you put together.
You're so dead. You're so dead. I'm going to kill you slowly. Goodbye.
Another thing I tried to convince the programmers of is that we make the archer's accuracy based on the scale of the target. So if like you're shooting at a bigger target, his accuracy would go up. The smaller target, you know, like real life. Yeah, they didn't.
I don't know about that.
Like real life.
Oh, your archer's coming back. Too bad it'll be too late. Yeah, that's right.
For Bandit Girl.
Excuse me. Oh, that's all you have? That's all you got? I'll poison you to death. Cyanide, pesticide, chloride.
This is how it's been for me, though. This doesn't surprise me.
All the odds.
Let's see what you got up to. 588 poison damage for four rounds. There's not a character in the game that can survive that. Maybe one of the bosses.
Especially not Bandit. Oh, God, look at all that poison just fly up. That's such a satisfying win. When somebody just slowly dies.
See? What I'm doing here, everybody, is I'm trying to help Corey have a better day.
Oh no, I've already been having a good day.
Well, I just wanted to make it better. It can always get better.
Oh, I wonder, being that it is World Turtle Day, does that mean that they are less expensive on the menu?
Oh yeah.
I wonder
if they have like free turtle soup somewhere.
Ooh, that sounds quite delicious. No, we love our turtle friends. It's just that some people here really love the turtles. Fight for turtle rights, so says the Oracle.
So, Might and Mayhem.
Got a new update coming out?
Yep.
Soon?
Yep.
Relatively soon?
Very excited for what's in store for Might and Mayhem.
We hope you guys will appreciate it. Can we go ahead and say that it is definitely going to change a wee bit?
It is
going to
change. If you're on the fence about buying...
go ahead and let them know.
...characters, or if you're, you know, really close to evolving a character and need to go ahead and do that, make sure you evolve characters or get that character that you're on the fence about, because the way characters are acquired in Might are going to change quite a bit in the next update. So right now, it's a lot easier to get characters than it will be after. But yes. Everybody that's playing, you have most of the characters because you get them free through the castle leveling system. So, but the world events we're gonna take the world events out of the game.
What?
Yeah, temporarily, and then put them back in once.
What you talking about, Willis?
Well, now we have horde battles and alliances, right? And they're a lot of fun. And now that we have that system, I feel like we can go back and make the world events more interesting by using the horde battle type. Does that make sense?
Not the least bit.
You're not even listening to me.
Nope. Who are you?
What's your name? I'm not even sure anymore, Corey. Seriously. I need somebody to help me.
Somebody help this man out.
Not very many things scare me as much as the thought of Corey in a bad mood.
Oh, you wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
I've never seen it, and I don't think I ever want to.
I don't even know what that is.
So, in the interest of everyone and everyone's safety, I let you win. So you're happy. That was a pretty good team, man. I haven't seen poison stacks like that since 2000.
I like them because they let you die slowly, and I thoroughly cherish the moments of when my opponent is on the brink of death. For an extended period of time.
I haven't seen poison that effective since the 1916 Battle Dome challenge that we were in. Remember that?
Yeah, those were the good old days.
Remember the Battle Dome?
Back in 1916?
Back in 1916, yeah.
Well, you know what I say, Toledo. Sometimes poison's better.
Yeah, I've been watching way too much baseball, and there's a lot of stats in baseball, like ridiculous stats that nobody should ever.
You know who I'm gonna choose next round? The Giant.
I've been applying this.
I'm gonna choose a Giant. I'm definitely gonna get the Giant. He's gonna be the guy to go to.
So I've been applying ridiculous statistical thought to my general life.
Ooh, that's a mouthful. Ridiculous statistical thought.
That's just not a good idea. But thank you for saying Giants again. That's very, very nice of you. It's very brave of you.
Hey, you just go ask those Phillies what's up. We're on a 2-game win streak. Or actually, 2-for-1.
2 games. Stop the presses.
You know what?
Two games in a row.
Silence, foolish mortal.
That's back to back. My goodness.
Oh, yeah.
He is.
We beat the Phillies.
They played the Phillies.
We beat them 2 games out of 3. We'll take it. We need all the help we can get. I told you, we're still going to come back and win our division. I'm surprised you... Oh, there it is. I knew you were going to laugh at some point. Okay, that's kind of... You keep on with that, Slytherin. You're going to get the hashtag. The one that you don't want. let's heal him. Let's heal
anyway,
up, guys.
Hopefully.
Oh, you tornado. Wait a minute. Since when does a tornado give speed drain?
Since the 1916 Battle Dome
challenge. Oh, of course. Why wasn't I thinking about that?
That's when they instituted the tornado restrictions.
Dag nabbit.
Yep. Did you know you can evade a tornado? That seems crazy, doesn't it?
You can't evade it. It's an AoE attack.
No, you can evade it. I've seen it happen.
Hogwash!
That is not the wash of hogs, sir. Far from it.
Pig cleaning!
Pig cleaning. It's what they said in 1916.
Swine swirl!
I don't even know what we're talking about.
Anymore. I don't either.
I'm gonna go collect my gold from my gold mine. And then, also gold. My goodness, have you played the new update coming?
You need gold.
You need gold.
You need.
Right.
That's been a thing that's kind of been going around the Might and Mayhem lands for the last couple of years.
It's enjoy you your gold right now, because when the new update comes, it's...
When you reach a certain level, we'll be the first to admit, the gold kind of didn't have that luster that it would have in the first.
It just filled up to its max and it just stayed there.
Yeah, just stayed there. But now, or soon, with the new update coming, we've definitely have done our homework as far as trying to maximize the usage of the pretty shiny little stone. So, that being said, now, if they have a certain amount of gold, it will, of course, transfer over to the new account, correct?
We're going to do conversions on gold and dust, yes.
Did you say gold dust, as in WWF wrestler?
Damn, that's the second time somebody tried to draw me into a wrestling conversation.
Gold dust!
No, second time today. One was from a 5-year-old and one was from Corey.
Yeah! Please tell me it was your daughter.
No, it was not some 5 years kid.
Old. Ah, I like that kid. He gets a thumbs up.
He said, "Do you like WWE?" I said, "No."
That's so
and
weird.
I turned away from him.
I can't call it WWE. It just sounds weird. It's the WWF. Which is not the World Wildlife Federation. Sorry, pandas.
Seriously, pandas, back off.
Yeah, why don't you get your own slogan? Leave Vince McMahon alone.
Hands off our McMahon.
Poison. I got 542 poison on one gaming soft press. My favorite, Jamen Jusa. Flamen Vafa!
Flamen Varper, indeed.
It's Flamen Vafa.
Flamen Varper.
It is the Flaming Varper.
Flaming Varper.
You are not speaking correct, that shite.
Flaming Varper.
It is the Flaming Varper.
See you, Corey.
I'm gonna heal up my Bilbius Maximus. Oh, so much poison. Hashtag, what is up? Big love to you, my friend. Love all day. Hashtag truth be told. Hashtag the truth is real. Hashtag poison for everyone. Thank you for joining, hashtag Gaming Soft Press. That was fun, of course. Because I like you so much, I'm going, why is, alright, definitely an earthquake country, of course. Nope, thumbs up to the winner. That is me. I do not cheat. I keep it real. So, man, see now that I wonder if Lobro is still... Oh! Whoa, someone's feeling frisky there. Alright. Gaming soft press. Let's stick with my poison. But I'm also going with... my wolf. And then we will throw in... yeah, let's go ahead and do some imp. Because I love the fact that you just don't know what you're going to get with his moves. He might throw in a shroud. He might throw in some healing over time. Who knows? That's just the fun of playing with the imp. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, you better be scared, Gaming Soft Press. Oh, you got a lot of provokers on your team. And you got one that will evade. I must be careful. I must be careful indeed. Alright, let's howl. And then we will slice and dice. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, don't worry. I'm coming for you, Gaming Soft Press. And I'm coming for the night as well. Yes. Oh, you don't have enough to heal. But you're exposed. Slice dice. Yes, if you guys are new to the stream, might I suggest downloading this game that we're featuring every Monday at 4 o'clock? This is Might and Mayhem. Bam! That one right there. Even though you can't see the title. But it is this one. It's available. Oh, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? What am I going to do? It's available for iOS, Android. Get it on Amazon. It's available across the board, people. And yeah, it's the most important thing. It's free. It's free. You don't have to buy anything. You get a game. You get a game. You get a game. You all get games for free. You literally can obtain everything in this game. Now, you have to put in the time. I will not lie to you. I cannot tell a lie. Actually, I can if I really wanted to, but I won't this time. You have to put in some hours. But it's a game. It should be fun to play, which it is. Just ask Softthreats. He'll tell you. All right. Dun, 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 dun. Gonna go ahead and drop a drop kick on you. Boom. Oh, you resisted. How did you do that? You have a helmet? Ah, you think you're unstoppable, huh? Some kind of juggernaut. It's okay. Bleep, bloop, bloop. I gotta talk to GHLO Dubs. He's one of our developers here. I should have a tombstone in the background there, yet I cannot see my name anymore. Somebody removed it. Who would do such a thing? Who would do such a thing? Alright, big money, big money. What do we get? Oh, we got some evade parries. And we got, ooh, Mark of the Light. Mark of the Light, I like that a lot. Everyone likes the Mark of the Light. But you only get that if you do an attack. Clearly not with a howl. Ooh, 199. Tommy Lackey. Gonna do another drop kick. Can't resist everything. Ha ha! Slow status effect. What do you think about that? Ooh. Got yourself a brute tattoo. Might I suggest... What the heck is going on over here? Jeez Louise. Why are you trying to destroy everything? It's flipping National Turtle Day. For the love of God.
Oh, who cares about the turtles?
My goodness, I was 10 feet away from you.
What do you got, Stretch Armstrong over there?
Yeah, apparently not. 10 foot arms. Even long arms.
Weirdo.
They're like 3 feet at the most.
Slicer, dicer.
Oh, who cares about turtles?
Bah, humbug on that heart.
Oh, you think you're gonna get rid of my Dark Wolf? I don't think so, Gaming Soft Press.
Your Dark Wolf?
My Dark Wolf.
Are you talking about your Dark Wolf?
My Dark Wolf. You will not get rid of him so easily.
Oh, man.
I was just asking while you were away in La La Land. There used to be a tombstone with my name in the background of this level. Where is it? I want to know now. Not now, but right now. Tell me. Go and fire GHLOW. Go ahead, get rid of him. He did
say
this.
Say what?
Oh, you got rid of my Dark Wolf. I will promise you this, Gaming Sock Press. The next characters will not be so easy.
Sock Press, don't worry. He's just in a bad mood today.
I'm in a bad mood every day. Oh, yeah. How do you like that poison? 373 for 4 rounds.
You're still poisoning, huh?
Where would I be without my poison? Probably somewhere in your position.
Talking about the band poison, or?
Talk dirty to me. Every game has its thorns. Actually, the stone warlock has thorns.
Those things are OP, I'm telling you.
They're OP if it's 150%.
I'm telling you, I am going to nerf those things into uselessness in the next update.
60% is just fine. 150% is not cool, man. It's just not cool.
I'm telling you, I will get my tablet, which I brought. I'll show you. I'll show you.
Your giant super mega tablet from the future. Bleep, 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 bleep. Ouch. Stop it, gaming.
You just say youch.
I said ouch. Tommy no likey. Tommy no likey.
Tommy is the name of his inner child.
Inner child.
Inner child.
Inner child.
Inner child.
Come, my child, enter.
Enter the quarry.
Am 1299 health. What do you think about that?
Corey is cheating today.
I do no such thing.
I'm going to report you to the Might and Mayhem Board of Honesty.
They'll never believe you.
Presided by His Holiness.
Me.
Bobby Taco.
So, Bobby Tox is on my side. He totally understands my plight and my fight for freedom and oppression against the likes of you, Toledo. That's right.
All I'm saying is I attack that stone wall. I do about 100 damage and I get 150 damage in return.
Yeah, I like the way that sounds.
That's not right.
Then don't attack me. You're not provoked. You don't have to. Unless I have Big Chief. Then you do have to attack him. And then you do take the damage back. That is pretty excessive. Uh-oh. That's not good. Come on, Shroud. Yeah, look at there. Ask and ye shall receive.
Something we're testing out right now, Corey, is something.
My patience.
You're no, about but to you fail. I've just run out of patience.
You're about to fail, big time, buddy. Evade. Yeah. What are you testing out, nerd?
I've had it with you, sir. What did he say? I didn't hear.
Nerd.
Did you call me what?
I called you a flippin' nerd.
A nerd?
Yeah. Go take another test, you geek. Got your old pocket protector?
I'm already down, Corey. Stop kicking me.
Oh, I'm about to leg drop you off the top turnbuckle. What is it? What are you testing? I feel as though you might have something that is of importance to say.
No, I'm done.
Oh, you're not done until I tell you you're done.
What is
You're done now! You're done now. I was talking to the brute. Go
it's
ahead.
Like I'm talking to Two-Face or something.
I don't know what you're talking about. I do know what you're talking about. They don't really stack. It's just, it's a matter of whenever they take into effect. There's no real,
They stack from one character to the next.
No, they don't.
What are you talking about? Poison?
No, parry. Not Mason
oh,
either.
Parry. Never mind. Okay, yeah, I'm way off. Never mind.
Are you even here right now?
I don't know. I'm going to turn this off. See everybody next.
Yes, welcome. Welcome to
playing.
The world.
We love you all, except for Corey. He hates you all.
I hate all of you. You all make me sick. If anything stacks in the game, gaming, you'll actually see a number. It's like the enrage for your brute, for example. That will stack. And you'll see like the little numbers in the corner of the actual status effect to let you know. But the parries are, they kick in whenever they feel like it. Sometimes you'll go 4, 5, 6, however many rounds, and it doesn't work. Or as soon as somebody attacks you, it may work. What a rude butt. So flippin' rude. Just like Michelle Tanner would say, how rude. Be-dee-da-da. Oh, Frozen. Doc Lockjaw evaded because he has a golden boot, my friend. That's where the evade came from. So, it's kind of like, I can rely on the golden boot. Why are you looking at me like that? I don't trust you walking behind me. I can still see you. That's scary. The golden boot. I hope your neck gets stuck that way. That would be awesome. I said the golden boot, and I hope your neck gets stuck that way. Yes! Stuck in the off position. How dare you, Battle Boost! Ah, and you sacrificed! Boom! Exposure! Big money, big money, big money! Yeah! Awake me up before you go go. Leave me hanging on like a yo yo. Awake me up before you go go. Can't kill him. You just did. Dad coming. Give me more health. Give me all the health of the power. Slicer, dicer. You arm wrestled a 5-year-old? I really hope you lost. Yeah! Is he related to flipping Hulk Hogan? Okay, there you go, gaming. So that evade was actually the parry. As you can see, it's now gone. Oh, this one's going to be tough, because your shield keeper is fairly strong. Let's see, what do you got? And you have a weaken on me, so that would make my attacks not that strong. See what you got, gaming. Finish him. Ha! Excellent challenge, Mr. Softpresse. But alas, I am the champion. You're not the first, and you won't be the last to say that, my friend. But clearly I'm not the best. That goes to Lob of the Row if you're out there. I give props to where props are due. Good game. We done for today? We're done for today. Yes, good game, gaming. Good game indeed. We will be back, though, tomorrow at 4 o'clock Eastern Mars time. Just so you know. Please stop singing that. Oh God, I feel as though I'm in the Village of the Damned right now, and there's all these little children with platinum hair singing my death song. I gotta go. Anywho, we'll be back tomorrow, 4 o'clock for TGT. Oh God, why that even started again? We'll be back another day. This is the worst time of my life right now. Thank you so much for ruining my ears. I feel them good. That's a good thing. That's a good thing. But yes, again, we'll be back tomorrow for TGT. If you start singing again, I will smite thee. And you, here you go. We'll see. We'll. You know what I just said. Just rewind it. 4 o'clock, TGT. I'll be here. Oracle will be here. Ho Toledo, unfortunately, will be here. Perhaps. If we're lucky. And Oracle will be giving out codes. So, we will see you guys on the day that falls after today. Alright? Ta-ta! Bon voyage! Sayonara!